Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Straight Talk app not working on your iOS or Android device. So first of all, you need to open up Play Store or App Store on your device, and then search for this app and make sure you're running the latest version of the app. This should fix the issue, but if it doesn't, then you need to clear App Cache. Go to your device settings and then scroll all the way down to Apps and tap on it. From here, search for the app and then tap on it. Once you're on this screen, you need to tap on Storage and then tap on Clear Cache. Clearing App Cache should fix the issue, but if it doesn't, then you need to restart your device. Once rebooted, check if it fixes the issue. But if nothing works, then you need to install the older version of the app. To do so, you need to open up this webpage to start downloading the APK file. Once the downloading has finished, simply tap on the downloaded file to start the installation process. Well, I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, then make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.